Alle vom Jalla mach, aber bei uns der Time has come that William has to level up and start using his stage 3 toothbrush. So first 1, 2 and 3. The first 2 doesn't need toothpaste. These are just like only for him to chew or, you know, play with his gums. But this one has bristles now and it will need toothpaste. The reason why I bought this one. This one is a training toothpaste that doesn't have any fluoride. So it says here it's safe if swallowed. The reason why we decided to do it now, to start with this now, is with toothpaste. Because as you may know and see in our videos, he's been eating all different kinds of food, like adult foods. And Mark and I, special Mark, this is complaining about his breath sometimes, especially when he's eating like those food with strong flavors, just like the peanut bit or other stuff. So he has to brush his teeth. And I've uploaded a video earlier. You've seen our training. We're just starting, and maybe I'll upload more videos of how he's gonna be in the next coming days or weeks of his brushing journey with toothpaste. And by the way, one important reminder is make sure you use drinking water, not tap water, because again, they do not know how to spit yet. You're still on training, so they might swallow it. So might as well swallow a drinking water instead of a tap water, right? It's safer for the kids or for the baby.